And more breaking news tonight. A fire on House Mountain in northeast Knoxville is contained after burning since last night, according to Rural Metro. Firefighters put out the fire and turned the scene over to the forestry department. But when they returned this morning to pick up equipment, the fire was burning again. Later, Rural Metro says firefighters left the scene when a thunderstorm warning was issued. It is expecting the rain will finish extinguishing the fire.